I had a job interview this morning, like quite a major one. I was actually really nervous about it, which is funny. Like, people talk about stage fright and nerves before you perform and stuff, and I don't really get nerves before I go on stage, but I guess this was a job I really wanted and I didn't quite feel qualified for, so got quite nervous. And tell you what, it was quite funny. Like, it was a fun interview. I don't think they want me for the job, but it's a company I'd love to work for, so I'm kind of hoping they just come back with me offering something else, like, hey, do you want to be our janitor? And I'll be like, sure. Don't know if it works like that, we'll see. So, if you've watched a few of my videos, you might have noticed that I usually do them just in public with people all around me. And that's caused a couple of problems lately, actually. Yesterday, I was just sitting on a park bench talking to my camera, and then this lady pulls up in her car and is like, rum, 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 no! I'm like, what? She's like, did you take a photo of me? I'm like, no, I didn't. She's like, oh! So, yeah, she was getting quite antsy about the fact that she thought I'd taken a photo of her, which, you know, my camera was pointing the complete opposite way, and I don't know, if I had taken a photo of her, like, what would I do with it? Nothing nefarious. So big whoop, but she got quite aggravated. Also, the other day I was underground and I took a little video of myself on the train platform, and afterwards, the security guard came up to me and he was like, oh, and he took me back to, I'm like, what's going on? And he took me back to where I'd been, and he thought, I think, that I'd been writing graffiti on the wall. And I'm like, what's going on? He's like, you did, oh, there's nothing there in French. I don't know what he said. He's like, and I'm like, yeah. I was just taking a photo, thanks, bye. So, I don't know. I assume that's the most trouble I could possibly get in for taking videos of myself in public. Find out soon. Maybe.